Winter Maker, bring your fury. Too well we know your story. Time to pay once again. Grateful for the season's end. Old Man Winter, there you stand. Unforgiving, with iron hand. What we did, we'll never know. Our price is death, or face the snows. Praise wind spirit, foe or friend. May the springtime come again. Every year you raise the stake. Spirit give and spirit take. Man Winter, cruel or kind, to the suffering are you blind? We must brave your punishment and pray your rage will soon be spent. For spring must come or we are done. The weakest die, the mother's young. Pray we'll still be standing strong. The tune of death, the cruelest song.
Darkened skies, fully loaded, like the big guns ever threatening. No more fear, only numbness, just the next breath ever. Much slower, freezing water in your veins. That's when living stops. Trumpets sound in far off distance, but hear the silence.
Thank you.
muted voices plead for action. When will something free these statues? Bodies still, souls departed. Now we cannot, we are broken. Much too late to stop all quest. Now we know it was all destined, ours to do and die. Thank you.
Season's greetings to you, John.
Hi. Merry Christmas, Longshanks.
Don't speak to me of Yuletide. Don't ask me to be merry. For how can any man be merry when the best of us lays dead in the frozen ground?
Thank you. life from him, all for the debt of coward and king. The traitor waited to the end, false, worthless honor to defend. So weak that he could barely stand, and yet they fought their hand to hand. At last Robin cut him down, but all in vain, for Robin too was slain.
"John," he says, "don't you bury me in some great churchyard. I want to be here in the greenwood where I can see the stars. Pass me my bow, where this arrow lands. Bury me there, John. Bury me there."
"You won't find me making merry when the Yuletide comes around. My best friend I did bury in that stony frozen ground. Now the holly grows much higher than all the steeples in the land, as though to touch the gods and beg for absolution from the blood of traitors' hands. Must we say goodbye so soon?
Thank you. to find a place to rest. I must find warmth and safety. Come the morning, I'll find my own way. Maybe But where's my comfort now? Who's there for me now? Where's my winter home?
Together. together. Hold on, always we remember. Hold on, I'll never be without you. Thank you.
Sweet tears of Friga, misty white, greet lovers in a winter's light. Fools who think hot sin atoned, steal kisses under mistletoe. One hopes for a child, one hopes for a bride. Let the Queen of Love decide for these moonstruck children who don't recall or choose to forget sweet Balder's fall.
Firelight all in his sight, laughter echoed round the hall. Stick and stone and mutton bone, still he stands and cannot fall. She made them swear his life to spare, fire, water, beast and tree. Laughing loud, still standing proud among their revelry. Came the treachery.
Sweet tears of Friga, misty white, greet lovers in the winter night. Sweet tears of
down. It's so dark.
Many lovers still content themselves to steal a kiss under the mistletoe. Those shining berries we call the tears of Friga, and lovers are welcome. But he who would devour her tears need beware, for a bitter madness would rip through his fevered dreams as his mind cartwheels through omens and wonders too terrible to comprehend. Then Friga herself will reach out her hand and snuff him out like a guttering candle in a winter's gale.
Thank you. night closes in, and dreary and grey are the skies. Thousands of candles light the darkness, bringing a smile to our eyes. Pull up a chair, please, and feast from my table. Such pleasures are worth more than riches or gold. This is our custom, to share in our company, far from the cares and the toils of the day. A part of the spirit, close and cozy, and free from all thoughts of despair. To welcome you in, won't you please come back home? All should be near at this time of the year. There's no need to be out there alone. Now as before, we'll throw open the door, come on home. Thanks for this time together, and pray for the ones who were lost. Pray for the fallen, the sick at heart. May they soon be with those they love most.
Behind. this is our time. When we're feeling the closeness, a part of the spirit, long may we live for this moment to give it the gift most precious, the gift of friendship and love.
Before we